an interesting miracle at the airport, you know. Have you ever seen a man who is 7 foot tall, you know, his hips are about this wide, and then the back, you know, is even bigger, the size of his boots, you know, in a kind of uniform, you know, because he's a security man, you know. And so he was there one day, one of those guys, about 7 foot tall at least. What a big man, I've never seen a person like that. And he started shouting at people at the back, you know, move out of the way, everybody, you are blocking the traffic. Nobody reacted, for you would know that. Not emotion, you see. So he lost patience, you know, and he's starting pulling people out of the way, especially women with pushchairs. And the women were jumping in the air with the pushchairs, one to the left, one to the right. And he starts making his way to go towards mother, because mother was the source of the blockage. Mother was sitting there receiving flowers, you know. And he started shouting at mother, please get out of the way, get out of there. So I went to speak to him, you know, very fast, you know, because I must tell this man, look, this lady is a very spiritual lady, you know, must respect, you know. So I touched the arm, excuse me, sir, you know, that lady, did you touch the uniform? He asked me. Yes, yes, sir, I touched your uniform, I just wanted to tell you, excuse me, did you touch the uniform? Yes, I touched the uniform, you know, that lady, you know, did you touch the uniform? I said, yes, I'm sorry, I touched the uniform, you know. But then he lifted his boot, you touched the uniform again, and your head will be under my foot. I was amazed, you know. Then I felt two people push me from the back, you know, and drag me to the back. These were some ladies, you know, they said, Louis, shut up, leave him alone. And they helped me. That's it, I couldn't do anything. The man carried on going all the way towards mother, pushing people left and right. Already a bit more calm. He arrived face to face to mother. He looked at mother. Mother gave him one glance and the man did like this. Went round mother and disappeared and ran away. All mother did was look at him. A man that size, we're all afraid of him.
That reminds me of the fire. You remember you had a can of the burning off the paint in Brompton Square. Yeah, but I mean, I was there and I watched it, and the fire went just like that man, straight to mother, and right around it like that.
Yeah, went right around.
Yeah.
You have to tell the full story then.
Well, I think you have. What do you call them? The
blowtorch.
Blowtorch. Yes, and Linda.
Well, I got blamed for this in a rather unfortunate way.